Do you want your baby to grow up to be a smarter individual? Research tells us that certain things contribute to intelligence. Some of it is inherited, the rest is developed through active play or active learning. You can leave it up to chance, or you can do something about it. If you are frustrated with math and science, you can relate to this. These subjects require logic, something most of us were not encouraged to grasp as very young kids. It's like building a structure. You have to have a foundation to build on. The activities your baby performs during the early years is that foundation. But they have to be stage appropriate, meaning the activities have to match your child's stage of development. If you are pregnant or have a newborn, you should act now. The experiences your baby has in the early years will shape the rest of her life.